I would like to introduce you to my band tonight, and for a very long time, this is Mike Lent on the bass. I didn't expect I would get this hot this quickly. This was a wardrobe miscalculation on my part. This is Jim Head on the guitar. And the wonderful Dave Lang on the drums. That was a composition of mine called Swamp Castles, which is, I've been told, a terrible name for a song. And it also doesn't make sense because where we're from in Canada, there are no castles. It became a province in 1905, which was not really prime castle building years. And there are no swamps. It's mostly prairie. And then there's, of course, the Rocky Mountains, which we're proud of, and we pretend like we built them, but we did not. I called it Swamp Castles. It's dedicated to my twin sister. I have a twin sister, and when she moved just two hours away from me near a lake, I resented her for it, and I called her home a swamp castle instead of just telling her that I missed her. So us Canadians are emotionally repressed, and that's fine with me. And if you'd like to laugh, that is the purpose of these stories. So don't feel the need to hold that in. And if you're only laughing because you feel that I need it, please do so. Okay, wonderful. Because this is the joy of live performances, is something could go wrong. And that is the inspiration for this next number, which I also wrote, which is called Snap, Crackle, Flop.
Thank you.
Thank you. I would like to mention also that it's a miracle that we're here, and I'm very thankful for this opportunity. I have mourned, as have we all, I have mourned this experience two times already, in 2020 and in 2021. And when the offer was extended for another year, I did not believe it. I didn't even believe it when I got off the plane in Bremen, and I didn't believe it when I got off the tram, and I can believe it now. So I'm glad this all worked out for me personally. If you'll indulge me with a little more storytelling. Also, I need to catch my breath, so you're getting this whether you like it or not. There's a moment, you know, sort of, I don't know how many of you are drinkers or smokers, or there's a moment in between hangovers, you know what I'm talking about, or a moment between cigarettes, or a moment between fights with a partner. There's a moment of honesty. And in that moment where you're honest, you will either choose to continue the thing, the drink, the smoke, the whatever, and repeat the cycle, or you choose to get off the merry-go-round. And I realized in between hangovers that applied to relationships and smoking and like all sorts of different things. So instead of, you know, changing my life, I just decided to write a song about it and change absolutely nothing about my behavior. Because that's what we do, is we mine our pain for art. So this song is called My Reward, and it's dedicated to vice in all its forms. Yeah, we have some fellow vicers in the audience.
Thank you. good behavior. What's my reward for all this clean living? I've been thinking I'm getting bored. I'm waiting for the time when I go back to you. What's my reward for giving my whole life to you? So I've been told that one day I'll be glad that I did, and you ask for more, and I'll give until there's nothing left. So what's my reward? Constantly, yet I trip forward anyway. In one place I'll never stay, but you find me where I'm hiding every single day. By now I should know that I'm walking around in circles. Guess I'll see you tomorrow. I'll greet you the way I always do. It'll feel so good until the moment after. I know I'll be missing you. Guess that's my reward.
That it's important at some point in this presentation to sort of declare my intentions. I'm here for a good time, but I'd also like to come back for more good times, and that's as much selling of myself as I'm able to do at this moment. But if you'd like to speak with me about it further, I will be available to you for more awkward conversations. This more, that's all I provide. The trombone and silences in awkward places. This next number is also a tune of mine. They're all my songs, called Silver Linings. I wrote it after a sort of unpleasant experience at a music festival. Not all festivals are so fine as this one. But, you know, from unhappy circumstances, sometimes the universe gives you a gift in form of a song and just says, well, that was terrible, but here's 5 minutes that you can enjoy. It's going to feature Mike Lent on the bass. So let's applaud for him. Thank you. I very much appreciate the trust you're giving me when I'm telling you that these abstract songs with no words mean something specific and not just colors and feelings. Of course, you can interpret it however you'd like, but I'd rather give you like a guided study of the authenticity, the what I was actually feeling when I wrote the song. And this next song is like the first love song I ever wrote for someone who I love. So if you're here with someone you love, or if you're trying to get to know somebody, this would be the one where you put your arm around them, if they consent. It's called There You Were. Thank you. Thank you so much for your attention, and thank you for your positive feedback. We're going to play a very short song and then be on our way. Once again, Mike Lent, Dave Lang, and Jim Head on the guitar. I'm
Thank you.